Okay, so here we are at the Vault Cafe on the square in Marion, Illinois, and I got something to show you. Yep, this place has a 110-year-old Otis elevator. Can't really see inside, but back over there's a little crank that you use to operate this thing. There's more downstairs in that basement, but I'll put pictures down in the community post section. Oh, well, that's it.